We did Steel Guitar Rag, and we changed it up quite a bit. It's been done so many times before. You know, it was really challenging, though, to think, you know, what can we do with this song to make it different? And we made it totally different. And, you know, the feel of it, the tempo, and that was fun because he's spontaneous, creative, generous player, and so I think he and the band just kind of made the song come alive.